Previously on... Now, here's my question. Fuck. Where are we gonna camp? Oh my god. So I am running out of time, and they are not giving me any camping material. Oh my god, we are gonna die. Camp stuff, camp stuff. Okay. Hurry. Here. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Okay, we got lighter. God. We need the rocks. We need the rocks for sure. Okay. I don't know how this is gonna work. I'm gonna try to save this for the last minute. Just like last time. I'm not in the greatest spot, but I really thought we were gonna die. Like, die. Okay, hunger's not too bad. I mean, we need something, but... All right, we better light. Okay, I'm not gonna keep spinning around. I'm using this light. I'm swinging it over my head behind me, so I can see in front of me. Oh, yeah, eat shit, dickhead. He tried me. He tried me, and I got him. Oh my god, this is insane. Get away. Get away, you assholes. Oh my god. I hope we can get to the top from here. I hope this is the path. Because we're gonna have breakfast with some coconuts. We got an abundance of coconuts. We'll try to top off some stuff. Jesus. My arm's getting tired holding this damn... There we go. All right, let's see. Alright, we're just gonna have to go with this. Yo. This definitely feels like a lot of work. You know what I mean? Like, it's not. Like, it's definitely earned. Like, when you go to these places, you definitely have to earn it. You can't just run over here. And I mean, it's. They make you really work for it. Which is really good, I guess. Okay. All right. This is not a stopping point. But this is a vantage point. Careful. Look at that. That is really cool. I'm trying to hurry because, like, you know, time is so limited. And look, this is like a lot of spawn. Like, this is where the spawn points are. This is that whole beach area. Like, there's a huge jungle area, looks like. Huh. All right, let's keep going. There's obviously, there's got to be another campsite somewhere up here, I hope. Oh, God, come on. I mean, this has got to be the right path. Okay, we got coconuts, so they kind of were kind and said, hey, they're probably going to be hungry and thirsty. Okay, I hope this is it. Okay, we have kind of like a campsite area. See, it makes me wonder if you can even get to this volcano because it looks like it's just... Look at this, there's a whole nother set of some other biome over there too. Okay, we gotta go. Good lord, this is really cool in a way. Because it's like it just feels like you are, it's almost physically exhausting in a way. I know, like, I'm just sitting here on VR. But to you know, you are having to move your arms and it almost feels like you're trying to pull weight. Okay. And I've been trying to take my time and make sure I grab everything, clear myself. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I just gotta go. Like I said, they don't give you a lot of time. Oh my god, this is insane. This is insane. So cool. And the climbing mechanic really, it does feel pretty good. Okay. I hurry. So we kind of have to hurry, because again, if there is a campsite up here, we're going to have to do that. I wonder if it's going to be the bats again, you know, because dogs up here may not make super sense. Okay, there's a campsite there, but is this the final stretch? Oh yeah, this is a mess. Let's just go, come on. Come on. Come on. I hope there's a permanent upgrade up here. This game has so much potential. There's nothing up here. Seriously? There's a logo. We got the logo. I guess that's like a thing. Oh my god. So I guess that's it. So we came here for that. Sun is about set. We got that one little ledge.
Oh god, oh god.
I might be screwed, guys. Might be screwed. I'm trying to find any other fucking wood. I mean, there's like no fucking wood. Like, I literally had the only fucking wood. My health sucks a little bit, but that one log burning. Hey, 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 fucker. Yeah, eat a dick. Eat a dick, you fucker. I cannot believe. God, I am trying to find my way off of here. There is no leap of faith. Can you imagine just like a jump? Getting down is probably more stressful than freaking climbing. Oh shit. Different way, I think.
Move!
Oh, I'm dead. It's so weird, but look, we have a pistol holder, so I'm gonna start immediately. Nice. So how does this work? So we load this. Nice. And then we... Okay. So I guess the biggest thing would be starting out scavenging, like the crates, maybe. Especially if you get like your holster. Okay, we kind of have to start thinking about a shelter already, only because, you know, only because this is the first day and we kind of started out Just trying to look and see. Last time I spent a lot of time on the other side of the island. This time I'm trying to see this side of the island. So I'm trying to look and see what we got here. We got some ideas, some options, a chest. And it's about time to start building fires. This is probably going to be a good place right here, to be honest with you. Let's see what we got here, though. Wait, come on. Come on. Oh, damn. I'm talking about. Hell yeah. Okay, let's actually leave our stuff here, even though I love it. But gotta hurry up. We got our pokey stick. Yeah, there's a couple chests over here. That happened. I'm just like, oh, let me hurry up and bash off a lock real quick while we're here. Run. Oh, shit. We needed the second rock for the fire. Crazy thing is, got a good amount of supplies right here.
Wow.
Oh, shit. Oh, that was fucking badass. Damn. I'm trying to get some substance into here. Necessarily work. went. That sucks. Our rifle went somewhere. What? Okay.